got a pretty new looking hydro over there.
Yeah, it does. Hello and welcome to Somebody's Abandoned Cottage. It's like a beer bottle storage area. Beat up cottage. Modern appliances there, microwave. Schwarzenegger videos, Star Wars. You need some Worcestershire sauce, there it is for you. Don't think I want to go in this room. Roof. Nice comfy chair. Little oil lamp. And some kind of animal house. There's the lake out there. Facilities. Very nice. Little Mickey Mouse there. There's how they heated it. Hey, TV. Should turn it on. Believe it or not, there's a power meter on the back of this cottage that's operating. This kind of floors me. A time of use meter. I have the impression at no time does it get any use. Oh, check out the stone on the wall behind the fireplace there. And the ceiling coming down. Okay, so you can rent this cottage for the rock bottom price of, I don't know, a case of beer. But you can't rent it from me. Just a this is the water supply system. You bring up water, pump it up in this tank, and then put air pressure in here, and the air pressure pushes the water through the house plumbing. Okay, pretty exciting stuff. Great. Of course, it's always got to be a beer bottle around. Oh, man, it's got a bit of a problem here. Oh, yeah, that's not looking too good there. Go around. I'll show you the power meter. This just floors me. I wouldn't dare step on this deck. I'm not sure it's indicating any consumption at all, but it's ready to go. That's a stunner. Oh, thank God there's a TV antenna. we are, cottage in northern Ontario. And right next to it is the abandoned trailer. I'm not going to walk through that. But you only need to get half a case of beer to common cottage in this trailer. You see? Beautiful lake right there. This is the lake that cottage is on. Part of the lake anyway. And hey, this is a real cottage. This is where I am. Thanks for watching.